Kingdom here. A basketball camp that's been a tradition for nearly two decades in Newton continued Friday with some changes. There was no basketball.